May is Foster Care Awareness Month, and there are nearly 300 children and youth in foster care in San Luis Obispo County, many of them in our communities. 6 in San Miguel, 6 in Templeton, 42 in Paso Robles, and 53 in Atascadero. Sadly, 61 children and youth had to be placed outside our county and leave not only their homes, but their friends, teachers, and the places that are familiar to them. There is a huge need for temporary emergency foster homes, long-term foster care, and the adoption of children in need in our community. Can you help? Visit slowfostercare.com.